What is the factor that urges youngsters to study the language of their neighbors? What do they share in common with the youngsters of the neighboring countries? Do they have common targets and dreams? Let's form new highways as well as paths so that we can dream of a better future. Let us give space and step expression through vital participation to every young person. Let us overcome all the barriers that complicate mutual dreaming and understanding.